I'm keep getting guys. So squat or squat jumps. So make sure that your knees aren't going over your toes. You're going to sit down and come up. So you've got speed squat, okay? Or you've got jump squat, okay? Your choice. So get ready.
4, 3, 2,
go.
1.
So you've got squat jumps or speed squat.
Okay, guys, your choice.
Go in. So 40 seconds of pure squats or squat jumps.
Well done.
We're going. Nice and softly. Remember, stick your bum out rather than bending just your knees. Let's go. Over halfway. Come on.
10 seconds left.
10 seconds. Girl, keep going, keep going. Pop, pop, pop. 4, 3, 2, 1. Well done. Okay. Next one, you've got side lunge. So basically, step out to the side. You've got one middle over to the other side. I'm slipping because I've got socks on. Get ready. Side lunge.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Okay, if you've got a weight, you can add it in here, okay? All good. Keep going. Test the chin up, abs nice and tight. Bit further down if you can. Halfway, come on. Got legs today. Real, keep going. That's it, Michelle, but you've got your weights. So you can hold your weights if you've got some in the middle. Yeah. 4, 3, 2, 1. Brilliant, okay. Next one we've got is curtsy lunge. So basically, your right leg goes behind your left, and you just bow down, and it really targets your side glutes. Okay, so here, here. You ready? 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Brilliant, Hall. You can see you really well. Go in. Next day, this one. I've got a killer workout Friday evening. Your pups. Keep going. Four. 10 seconds. Okay, we've got high knees coming up next, okay? Well done. 4, 3, 2, 1, okay. So next, you've just got high knees, yeah? You just, here. Okay, got it? We always have to open my door, it gets boring in. Ready? Let's go! High knees. Well done. Use your arms to drive. Let's jog on the spot, really. Keep going. High knees, high knees. Go. 10 seconds all the weekend. Okay, we've got half burpee or a full burpee, little bit. Well done. 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay. So basically, a half burpee, you're going to get down and then you're going to drop up to here. Squat. You're going to come down, come up to here. Or you've got a full one, okay, with a jump. Let's go.
3, 2, 1.
Keep going. Here. Now your choice where you're at. Go. I'm going to do the lower version. The full version is here. Okay? Well done. Halfway there. Keep going. Last one we've got is tricep dips. So if you've got a chair, grab a chair. And if you've not got a chair, you can do it on the floor. So it's basically like a backwards push up on the floor. Or if you've got a chair, Michelle, I know you love this one. We're here. Okay, so if you've not got a chair, on the floor is fine. Like this. Okay? Your choice. Let's go. Halfway for a girl. Do you want to make it harder? Put your feet towards the front. No, sorry, harder feet out, easier feet towards the ball. Let's go. Get it. 4, 3, 2, 1. Well done. Okay. Oh, my God, so hot. So, you've only got 20 seconds left. Okay, the next one is ski skaters. So, basically, when you're here, touching the floor. Okay, 4, 3, so you want those nice and high. Let's go. Well done. A bit faster, get a bit lower. So lunge a bit further on your front leg. Well done. Touch the floor. Keep going. Real well done, promise. Halfway, come on, give it 20. Turn it and just back, okay? So you are here. Option one is single, option two is double, and option three is lunge jumps. Okay?
4, 3, 2, 1.
Let's go. I'm gonna do the lower version. It's up to you what you want to do. Come on, work. So the next one you've got is glute bridge. So if you've got a weight, you can have a weight. So basically, you're here, you're going to come up and down, or up, leg, and down.
4, 3, 2.
Let's go. Squeeze your bum at the top, and your pelvic floor. Let's go up and down, or up, leg, and down. Well, good. Keep it going. Try and keep your hips square. Don't let them drop because it's easy. You keep your leg up. Let's say lift your leg up. Good. Ten seconds. Well done. Going. 4, 3, 2, 1. And we're at 20. So now we've got press up. So stay on the floor. I had to look for my workouts up here. Press up, plank, Superman. So it's all on the floor. So get ready on your toes or on your knees.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Let's go. So easy press up, the bum sticking up, okay? So your arms aren't taking much of the weight. Second tier is obviously on the floor, and third is on your toes. Well good. Keep going.
Halfway.
Let's go. 10 seconds, come on. Well done. 4, 3, 2, 1, well done. Okay, what did I say we've got next? You're all shouting at me now, probably. Plank. Okay. Plank. On your knees or on your toes, we're here, okay? If you want to make it harder, go up and down on your arms. Okay, you don't have to. Well done. And then halfway, you swap for the leaning arm and then on your arms, okay? Let's go. Hold it, come on.
Halfway.
Keep it strong, focused, then breathe.
10 seconds,
come on. Oh, come on, we're missed. Good. 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay. Drop to your knees. What did I say? Oh, Superman now. So, make sure your wrists are underneath the shoulders. Okay. It's alternate arms, alternate legs. And if you've got weight, say, Michelle, if you want to make this harder, have weights underneath your wrist and extend the weight.
2, 1.
Let's go. You can do this as well. Got ankle weights at home. Well done. This is great for your glutes and your core, your abs and your lower back. Strengthening your back up. Let's go, squeeze your bum at the back. Well done. Keep going. Brilliant, women. Come on. Real. Keep going. 10 seconds.
Here, middle here. Now, if you can do one swift movement,
have to stop in the middle, but it's fine if you do. Ready, set,
four,
three, two, one, let's go. Here, here.
Oh, hello.
Here. So you should be feeling this on the inside. Come in. Hold it. Wait for a little bit. 15 seconds.
It's your hands. I'm like, what's she got?
4, 3, 2, 1. Okay. So next we've got high knees. So you can either do single time or you can do double. And if I'm not big enough on your screen, if you click on me,
not recording if you're watching for recording, but if you're watching through this Zoom, if you click on me, I'll just come up on your screen so I'm a bit bigger. Okay?
Let's go. High knees. Thank you, Gavin. You've got half birthdays or birthdays coming up next. Halfway, come on, give me some money. Go. Gavin. 10 seconds. Okay,
let's go. Well done.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Okay, so next we've got half birthday or birthday. So birthday and a jump. Well, you've got half birthday to here, okay?
Get ready, set.
4, 3.
Let's go.
1.
I'm gonna do the double version. Everybody else wants to do the full birthday. Great, let's go, girls.
Well done.
Okay, keep going.
Halfway there.
Halfway, come on. Ten seconds. Keep going. 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, so we've got tricep dips now. So on the floor, it's like a backwards push up or on a chair. Yeah? Let's go.
4, 3, 2,
let's go. Real. Keep going. Oh, it's hot. You're going to make it harder. Pull your legs out. Ease your legs in.
Michelle will be able to go to these because of your wrists. don't you? Right, so next, move this down. We've got last round, girls. So give it some of you all. We've got ski skaters. Rubbish, I'm trying not to make you see the toy pile. That's J-Pack's eye. Right, so we've got ski skaters. Oh, look at your dog, Michelle. Ski skaters coming up, alternate lunge, glute bridge, press up, plank, Superman. Then we're done. We're just going to do a wall sit. A wall sit. So get ready. We've got ski skaters. Let's go.
4, 3, 2, 1. Here. Well done.
Your side will might hurt tomorrow or Thursday, but I think some of us were still aching from last Friday. I was killing at the weekend, and then Holly texted me to say, I can't walk. And she was just. Keep going. Come on, girls. Give it some willy. Well done. A bit faster. Forward lunge. Well done. Chest and chin up. Breathe. Let's go. Film show. Keep going.
Well done.
4, 3, 2, 1. Shake your legs out. Okay. So, we've got alternate lunges now. So, here. 1, 2, or you've got double time, or you've got lunge jumps.
4, 3, 2,
let's go.
Well done.
Chest and chin up, back leg, just hovering above the floor.
Well done.
Yeah. Halfway, come on. Got blue bridge next. Got a nice one coming up. Well done, girls, doing really well. Okay, if you can, just give me 10 seconds of endurance. Let's go. Well done, Harvard girls. Keep going. If you say 4, 3, 2, 1. After we hit my book today. Okay. So on the floor, you've got blue bridge. So if you want to, you can put away a question coming. Remember, if you're bringing one of your legs out, keep your hips square, don't drop your hips. Let's go.
4, 3, 2.
Let's go. Keep your hips square and bring it out. Well done. Keep going. Up. Keep going. Keep going.
Halfway,
girls. Press up next. Come on. 10 seconds. Finish it.
Good. 4, 3, 2, 1.
And relax. Okay. So you've got press ups now. Flip over onto your front. Okay, option one is bum sticking right way out and your arms not really taking much of the weight. Option two, hips down. Option three, on your toes, if your bum's not sticking up, it's tucked under.
3, 2.
Okay, let's go. You've got choices. Keep it going. John Amanda, keep going, T. Brilliant, Hal. Keep going, Chantal. I don't know where Michelle, oh, I can see Michelle's head. Keep going. Let's go, keep going.
Well done. 4, 3, 2, 1.
Well done. So we're going to go to plank, okay? So again, you've got option on your knees or on your toes. Make sure your bottom is nice and low and you've engaged your hips and you've tilted your hips in. Get ready.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Okay, if you want to make it harder, up and down on your arms, lead with your right, and half time you can change and lead with your left, okay? That's if you want more. Keep going. Hold it.
comes down. That's it, come on, girl.
Halfway, come on, hold it. Well done. Don't let your bum go up or drop too far, okay? Hold it in. Come on, come on, come on. Four, three, two, one. Bring it down. Okay, last one, Superman. Okay. So, Michelle, again, if you want to, you can use your weight. Alternate arm to alternate leg. Make sure your wrist is under your shoulders. We're here, okay? Well done. Get ready, set. Last one. Then we've just got a little bit to finish it. Well done, keep it going. The song Shotgun, but every time it says shotgun, da, da, na, 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 you basically do a burpee or a half burpee. So I'll just put it on and find it. Just follow me, you don't have to understand it, it's fine. Shotgun. Na, 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 shotgun. Yeah. Right, ready? So get on the wall. I'm going to try and pull the... Sorry if this scrapes. Oh, you're all right. You can see me from there, can't you? Right, you ready? Yeah. Right, sit on the wall. Sit down. So remember, with the wall sit, you've got two right angles. So I'm not all here,
Gotta hit the road.
Okay, let's go sit into it.
Sunny change in the atmosphere. Architecture unfamiliar.
You've got 3 minutes. Sorry.
Time
back straight yourself, girl.
Stick around and just see what I mean.
Okay, when it's shot, when we get a break.
Oh my god.
Ready? You ready? Heart burp, you're a good one. Let's go. Ready?
I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like someone.
Right, ready? We're gonna go again.
I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like someone.
So it should be 6 minutes in total. Sit back on the wall.
South of the equator, navigator. Gotta hit the road. Gotta hit the road.
It is hard, and we got that.
Deep sea diving round.
2 minutes. It goes quick.
Like a
tunnel. Oh, I can get used to this. Keep going.
Right,
one, two,
Thinking that someone.
Come on, keep going. God, it was so hard, wasn't it? Right, cool down. Right. What else have we got in here? What's this one?
Me and Sam in the car, talking about America, heading to the wishing well. We reached our last resort. I turned to him, said, "Man, help me out. I feel I'm on an island."
Right, ready?
Oh, no,
I don't want this one. Oh, well, I put this one on. I meant to put Three Little Birds by somebody else, but I put this one on. Right, hands on your hips. It's Bob Marley, obviously. Just gonna do a cool down. I do actually love this song. Well done, Darren. Okay, back the other way, just loosen up your hips. Well done. Okay, if you've got something to grab on, grab onto it. Right leg, push your hip through. You know, when the boys, my boys, I've got two older boys, 17 and 14, when they were little and they used to worry, used to play this in the morning. And every now and again, when one of us has a bad day, we send it to each other. How cute. Right, swap legs. Swap legs. So side lunge now. Can't sing very well, but now we're doing the workout, just lunge to the side, chest up, nice and low, so it's a stretch, really get low. Gonna be alright, keep going, back to the middle, if you can touch in between your toes, in between your legs and your toes. Then come over to the other side. Well done. Right, come up, just find the seat in. Let's do this one, or this one if you're Holly. Try faster. One step, keep going. So we're going to swing down, swap arms. Swing down, come across, just do your shoulder. Emotional crap, breathe in, positivity. Breathe out all the rubbish. Last time, breathe in. Bring your arms down. Give yourself a round of applause. Well done, mummies. So, I'll unmute you all and then I won't talk because it all vibrates. But how is everybody doing? Is everybody all right? Look at your little man. I'll unmute you all. So give me a thumbs up if you want. Yeah.
Shotgun one was a killer.
It's so good, isn't it? I know. Amanda, you're doing really well. I'm dead proud of you. So just keep going. So I'm going to record it, and if anybody wants it later, you can have it.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right, then, so I'll see some of you at 6, maybe, and then I'll see you all online for a leg burner. You're going to kill. You're not going to be able to walk the weekend.
Thank you. Bye.
Thank you. Bye. Oh, wait, girls, I need a photo. Ready? Oh, thanks, girls. See you later.
Bye.